everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Lunarian Gene. You can call me Luna. Today I am reacting to the 7th episode of Hotel de Luna. I am starting to get invested now. I know I said that before, but now things are picking up now that we know a bit more of Miss Jang's backstory. I want to know more about the guy that I still don't know the name of, who helped teach her how to write her name. And I just have a bad feeling that he's going to die. Well, it was a long time ago in the past, so he's long dead for sure, but I feel like he's going to be killed and not, you know, live out his life fully and then die a peaceful death. I usually react to anime on weekdays and K-dramas on weekends. If you want to check those out, I have lots of playlists on my channel. And yeah, I'm ready to dive into this. And sorry about the bad lighting. I have to record this at night, but I guess it goes with the spooky vibes because this show is turning out to be scarier than I signed up for. And I'm really concerned about that crawling ghost. Even just thinking about it, I want to turn on the lights in my room, but that would make the lighting even worse. So this is how we're doing it. Okay, I'm going to start the episode after a countdown. 3, 2, 1, play. If you'd like to recommend an anime or K-drama for me to react to, please check out my anime list and K-drama list. Links are in the description. And there's something to do with the tree and how it's forming leaves and flowers now. Ah, he's thinking about Miss Jang. Oh, right. And the ex-girlfriend of the guy, the main character in the present time, Ku Chan-suk, his ex-girlfriend seems to be probably the reincarnation of this princess. Which makes me think that this guy that we don't know the name of is the past self of the main character, Ku Chan-suk. Oh, he's happy to see her. Lies. I think she was here to see him. The classic, oh, you can't reach it. I'm gonna try and grab it. His heart. So we've got the princess, the guard, and Manuel. A love triangle. Oh yeah, I'm gonna try and count her outfits again. So number one, this red dress. I thought searching for that crawling ghost would be like a extreme level concern. Oh my God, it's happening. People are clicking on the video of the ghost. I'm reading the subtitles. I'm just not looking at the middle of the screen. I really can't handle jump scares and horror. Right, the guy from Subway. I'm worried that the ghost is gonna jump scare me. Oh, is she going to watch the video? And then is that also going to happen to her? Oh, the lights are flickering. I don't like this. Who's talking to her? Who is that? Oh. Another version of Mago? Oh, why do you need a rest area? Interesting. Oh, Miss Jang will pass on. Her soul can't go to the other world so easily. Her ill-fated relationship of this life to be repeated. She will hurt humans again. And she will sent to the afterlife as an evil ghost. History will repeat itself. Aw, maybe they died on a hike together. What? Wow. Till death do us part, I guess. Whoa. Well, yeah, fulfilling all their desires, I guess. So this old talk, they didn't really want to. That looks so good, Bingsu. Oh, I want that now. Soju and roasted seaweed. Is that going to have a lasting effect on him? Ah. Aw, she cares. I still want to know if he's the reincarnation of the guard for the princess. I wonder if there's more than one Grim Reaper in this world, like in Goblin, how there are many Grim Reapers, or is it just that one guy looking for that crawling ghost? Oh, outfit number two. The magazine was sent from Norway. I'm a little bored with this part of the story about the money and how she really likes to make big purchases. Maybe because I'm watching two episodes a week. So far, this drama has felt a little bit slow compared to the ones that I've seen, but I'll see it through to the end.
Oh, the framed autograph. You're making a mess in his house. Himalayan salt. His friend is supportive. That's funny. Reminds me of my friends and I putting bug spray on each other when we went camping. How do you know about that? He has a yacht, okay? Oh, he's interested in Miss Jang? Oh, never mind. Veronica? Oh, is he just making up reasons to dislike them because he's jealous? Almost halfway through this series, I'm still not sensing a lot of romance between the two main characters. Maybe soon things will change. Oh. Why do I feel a jump scare coming? Oh my God. That's scary. So the other ghosts just want a body. I still think she should pass on. Because it's just weird to be in the bully girl's body. They're cute. Right now, in this moment, I care more about them than Miss Jang and Kuchan Son. Oh. Carrying her princess style, of course. Nobody's suspicious of him wearing a different uniform from the guys. Ooh, outfit number three, I think. Ooh, purple. I like that dress, but even if I had it, I don't have an occasion to wear that too. Number one is the strongest. Which one is number one? The one that we were introduced to first, the one with the flowers? You only know one human right now. He doesn't want his eyes poked out, does he? Oh, they didn't tell him it's related to a ghost? It was a test. But what happens if his eyes get poked? Can they save him before that happens? So is the ghost somewhere else? Did Miss Jang go into the video? Oh, so it's each link is a different room? Ugh, what a creep. Is it drowning him in the noodles? I think it got his eyes as well. Oh, is it her sister? Is the guest in room 13? Oh, so they're not random people. They knew her. That's awful. That's awful. Oh, whoa. The scary makeup is definitely very convincing. Oh, I like that dress. Outfit 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. I think this is dress number 4. Oh, it's not nice when somebody does that to you. When it's his time. Maybe his computer? His computer? You just sent away the other person and now you're all alone. And now he's gonna check his computer. The rest will be taken care of. She's in the room now. I'm reading the subtitles. Oh, that's scary. Okay, he's running. He can't run away. Is Mago gonna show up? I think she's coming out of that screen. Wow. I see a foot. Oh. Okay, the screen or window shattered. Are the broken shards gonna like go into his eyes? Oh, is she fading away? I'm not sure if something hit the glass to make it shatter or if she came out of it. Okay, maybe she was shot and I didn't see that because I was covering it. No, she wasn't at peace. Oh. Is it long lasting, the being hit by that ghost? I feel like this is the end of the episode, but it's not. Okay, the ghost particles are going up. Outfit number five, I think. I think this is one of IU's songs. You would know that that is hot. I thought he's waiting for his sister. Oh, outfit number six. Wow. Korean writing is so pretty to look at. I want to learn Korean someday. Ooh. Is it following him? Oh, is it going to mess with the GPS? Wouldn't you notice if the voice of your GPS was different? Oh, the letter that you threw away is in your hand. He just accepts it and walks up. But he's still alive, so what's the point of bringing him here? Oh, is it going to be room 13? room 404 or room 13. Used to stay in this room. Is he gonna get, is he, oh, that's the room. Oh, he's in here too. Is something in the fridge? Oh, on top. A hidden camera in the tissue box? That's so awful. What a creep. Outfit number 7. So she can change her hair length at any time. Oh no, are they in the middle of a train track? No. Whoa. That train looks so fake. There were so many. Oh, that's awful. Because now she knows that there was more than one girl. Oh, is he actually going to die like this? Yeah, the deities. Even if he can show himself, he doesn't have an ID, right? Is that his sister? Did she have a son and then name the son after her brother? Maybe his nephew has the same name. So does that mean he's going to pass on with her? This is awkward. So is this Mago the strongest one, number one? Ooh, what's she drinking? I want some. It looks like dessert. What is that? I want it. Is she upset that she could have found the money? Oh, outfit number eight, I think. I'm a bit tired of the whole I want money storyline. Ooh, outfit number nine. Have we seen her wear pants yet in this show? Take a picture, it'll last longer. Oh, marries you? Yeah, this scene when she's wearing red. I thought this had wedding vibes. That's a bridal dress, okay. And then somebody walked into the room. Who was that? Was she in disguise? Ah, the blood. That's what I remember. I think she wanted to kill somebody. Oh, why is she here? Why is she even in the story? Like, well, because of the reincarnation thing, it seems. But I mean, her in present time, she s took money from him, and why is she still here? Like, in present time, I don't understand why she's trying to meet up with Kuchan Song again. Oh, wearing her bridal clothes. Push her in the water. So did she, in the past, did she go in, did she kill her and then put on the bridal clothes? Is history repeating itself? Whoa, okay, I think I understand now. Okay. Let me see if I understand. Okay, so just now we saw a brief flashback. So, Miss Jang in the past, her right-hand man, the guy who offered his life for her, looked like he was about to be hung, and looks like he was hung because the way Miss Jang reacted. And then I think the guy that we don't know the name of and the princess, they either did get married or they were going to get married. And I think the prin either before or after the wedding, the princess ordered Miss Jang to be captured or something, and all the spears or swords were pointed at her. Huh. Okay, so now I really do think that Kuchan Song is the reincarnation of the guy that we don't know the name of yet, the guard. The ex-girlfriend is the reincarnation of the princess. I think that's everything for now. To be honest, this episode was my least favorite so far. It felt really slow. I'm getting tired of the Miss Jang wants money and lots of possessions storyline. Like, I get it. They mention it every episode. Like, I know that already. I want to see more of the flashbacks. I'm starting to feel like the main character, Kuchan Song, is a little bit, I don't really understand his purpose at the hotel. Like, does he just handle the human stuff? Like, I don't know, taxes, bills, stuff like that. And that's it. Like, because it kind of seems like he doesn't need to go out into the world and bring ghosts back if there's Grim Reapers and Mago doing cleanup. So, yeah, it's only about halfway through the series now, so I'll still give it more time. Maybe I'll like it better in the future. But yeah, this episode was a little bit slow, but I'm still gonna finish this story. Yeah, thank you for watching, and hope to see you in the next episode.